So, what is Bodmer's rule? Where we are applying Bodmer's rule? It is for the order of mathematical operations. If there are only two numbers and one operator, like plus or minus, multiplication or division, we can easily do that. What if there are multiple operators in one problem? Like for example, 2 plus 3 into 5. So which operation we will do first? Addition or multiplication? So that we are seeing it in Bodmer's rule. If we apply the Bodmer's rule, then we will get the correct answer. Otherwise, there is a possibility that the answer can be wrong. So we will see what is Bodmer's rule. Bodmer stands for B for brackets. It can be any type of bracket, square bracket, parenthesis, etc. And O stands for orders, like square, square roots, exponents, all coming in orders. That is the second priority. Third is division and multiplication. Both have same priority. So if division and multiplication both coming in one problem, then we need to apply the left to right rule. That is, as the operators are coming, we need to do. If there are multiplication and division coming together. So the fourth priority is addition and subtraction. Addition and subtraction has same priority. So if only addition is there, we can perform addition. And only if subtraction is there, we can perform subtraction. In such cases, if there is addition and subtraction coming, then we need to apply the left to right rule. So we need to do from left to right. So now we will see some examples. The first problem is 2 plus 3 into 5. So here plus and multiply is there. So which one we will do first? So according to the Bodmer's rule, multiplication has more priority than addition. You can see in Bodmer's B-O-D-M-A-S. So M comes before A. That is, multiplication comes before addition. So multiplication has higher priority than addition. So we have to do the multiplication first. 3 into 5 is 15. Then addition. 15 plus 2 is 17. So the answer will be 17. So the next problem is 80 minus 15 divided by 7 minus 2 in brackets. So how we can do this problem? So which one we will do first? So according to the Bodmer's rule again, B bracket has higher priority. So we have to do the operation within the brackets. That is 7 minus 2. We have to do 7 minus 2 first. Then which one? So we have a minus and division. So division has more priority than subtraction. So we have to do division, then subtraction. So here the order of operation is first bracket, then division, then subtraction. So the answer is 77. Now we will see another example. 15 divided by 3 into 10. How we can do this? Here we have a two operators, division and multiplication. So which one we will do first here? So according to Bodmer's rule, division and multiplication has same priority. So we have to do as it comes. That is the left to right rule. So first division is coming, so we can do division first. Then multiply with 10. So 15 divided by 3 is 5. Then 5 into 10. So now we will see this problem also. Here there is square also. So the question is 5 square plus 3 plus 2 in brackets into 10. After the bracket it is considered as multiplication. You can write the problem like this also. 5 square plus 3 plus 2 into 10. So here which all operators are there? We have brackets, square is there, square comes in order, BO. Then we have addition. So according to BODMAS, bracket should be done first, then order. Square comes in order. So we need to do square, then multiplication, then addition. So we will do the bracket first. 3 plus 2 equal to 5. So next is square. 5 square is 5 into 5, 25. Then 5 in multiplication. 5 into 10, 50. And finally addition. So 75 is the answer. So here there is one question for you. Can you try that? Did you get the answer? Now verify your answer with the BODMAS rule. So here I have explained the order of operation. If you have any doubt on this, touch the BODMAS definition once again and try again. If you have any further questions, then you can comment down below. This is for a general knowledge. In some countries, they use PEMDAS instead of BODMAS. It is the same as BODMAS.